عليكم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد طه الأمين، وعلى آله وصحبه الطيبين الطاهرين. I start by praising Allah, the Exalted, the Creator of this world and everything in it. And I ask Allah to raise the rank of our Master and Prophet and Leader Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, about whom Allah ta'ala revealed in the Quran, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. This great messenger of Allah, who was sent as a mercy to this nation and to this world. This messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who was not only the greatest man, the greatest prophet, but the greatest creation that Allah ta'ala ever created. And that when the prophet, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, left this world, this was a great affliction to this nation. And so when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam passed away, the companions, the Sahaba, had an initial disagreement. They had a discussion. Where are we going to bury this greatest of prophets? The greatest man that ever set foot on this earth. Where is his body going to reside? Some of the companions said, let us bury him in Makkah. That's where he was born. That's where the revelation first came down to him. Some companions said, let us bury him in Al-Madina. That is where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam migrated to. That's where he passed away. But some companions said, let us bury the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam in Palestine. Let us take the blessed body of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam to Palestine. Why? The companion said, there is Ardul Anbiya. That is the land of the prophets. Some of the greatest prophets who ever lived, Ibrahim alayhi salam, Musa alayhi salam, among others, that's where they lived and that's where they were buried. And not only that, they said that was the destination of one of the greatest miracles of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. From where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, on the blessed night journey, went from Al-Masjid Al-Haram to Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa in Palestine. This great miracle that Allah ta'ala mentioned explicitly in the Quran. For Allah ta'ala revealed, سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده ليلا من المسجد الحرام من المسجد الحرام إلى المسجد الأقصى الذي باركنا حوله. In this verse, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was taken on a night journey from al-Masjid al-Haram to Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa, around which Allah Ta'ala has made blessed. Meaning the land of Palestine, the very earth of Palestine, is a blessed place. A place touched by the greatest of the prophets of Allah. It is there where Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala gathered every single prophet. From Adam Alayhi Salam, to Ibrahim Alayhi Salam, to Musa Alayhi Salam, to Isa alayhi salam, all to honor and welcome the greatest of the prophets, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. It is there where the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam led as the imam every single prophet of Allah in prayer. That Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa had the honor of not welcoming one prophet or 10 prophets, rather 124,000 prophets of Allah gathered there to pray, with the greatest of them leading them in prayer, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. This land then means something to the Muslims. This land has a place in the hearts of the believers. For that's why the